a wise old man was talking to a boy and said, "There are two wolves always fighting inside me. One filled with anger, hate, jealousy, shame, and lies. The other wolf is filled with love, joy, truth, and peace. The battle rages inside of me, inside of you, and all men." The boy thought for a moment and asked, "Which wolf will win?" The old man answered, "The one you feed."